Good morning children. Today I want to give you some homework in math. First of all, we have done the addition of 0 to a number. You know, whenever 0 is added to any number, the answer remains the same. So, I have taught you. So, you will solve page number 32. Exercise 5 on page number 32 and 33. Exercise 6 on page number 34. Homework. Now, I will continue science. Exercise science of lesson number 5. Understood? We will continue with the exercise of science lesson number 5, keeping clean and fit. Yes. Open page number 22, exercise. First question. Tick right to the correct answers. If our hair is dry, we should apply. So children, what do you apply for your hair? Soap, water or oil? Oil. So tick right for the oil. To stay away from dirt and germs, we must, what will you do? Exercise. Bath daily or take rest? Bath daily. So tick for the bath daily. Yoga keeps us clean, fat or fit? What is the correct answer? Fit. So you should know these answers. These are all general questions, children. So you do only think about what do you apply for your hair, what do you do to clean your body, what does yoga keep us. So if you know these general questions, you don't have to learn the questions. Understood? Now next question. Complete the sentences with the help of the words given below. The words are already given here. What are the words? Handkerchief, straight, sleep and bath. Now see first question. We must take dash every day to clean our body. To clean our body, what will you do? Take a bath. We must not cover our face when we sleep. We must sit and walk straight. And we must use a handkerchief when we sneeze or cough. Did you understand? Okay, next. Number C. Circle the odd ones. Circle the odd ones. Yoga, skipping and bathing. So which is the odd ones here? Yoga and skipping are exercises. So bathing is the odd one. Brushing, combing and running. Running is the odd one. Understood? Brushing is activity. Combing is also activity, but it is body activity. Running means you are outdoor. You are in the outdoor. Okay. Next question. Answer the following questions. Write 4 ways to keep yourself clean. Now see children, for this you have to read the lesson properly. Write 4 ways to keep yourself. So open page number 20 here. So what are the 4 ways to keep yourself clean? First, see, 1. To brush your teeth, wash your hands with soap and clean water before after meals, comb your hair, bath daily, use a handkerchief, cut your nails, everything. These many activities are there. You will write any 4 in this. Okay? Whatever you can understand, that you will write. Next question. We'll see for the next question. Write 4 good food habits. Now this answer is here on page number 21. See, good food habits. You will read all this 3 times. See whichever is very easy for you and then write any 4 good habits of food. Good food habits. Understood, children? Okay. Next question. Why do we play outdoor games? So why do we play outdoor games? Because they are good for our health. See, playing outdoor games make us healthy and strong. This is the answer. What is the answer? Playing outdoor games makes us healthy and strong. Okay. Next question. How can we keep ourselves healthy? Give 2 ways. Now how will you keep yourself healthy? So this question is here. Good health. You can keep healthy by keeping ourselves clean, having good food habits, exercise daily and sleep well. These are the 4 ways to keep ourselves healthy. Next, think and answer. Why should we use handkerchief while coughing and sneezing? Why? Because it is good for our health. Why should we brush our teeth every day in the morning and before at night? This is also keeping ourselves clean, one of the way of keeping ourselves clean. So to keep our teeth clean, we have to brush every day. Understood? Now see the last question. Rohan always finishes the food served to him. What value does he show? Respect for food, care, or honesty? Children, see here, you have to eat whatever is served on your plate. Understood? So, which value is here? Respect for food. What is it? Respect for food. Okay, we have finished this exercise here. Read these questions and answers. Write the spellings and learn them, because exam is coming nearer. You have to learn now. Okay? Thank you.